Mary Folds from Gillani Homes. I'd just like to take this opportunity to wish everybody a very happy holiday season. We're here tonight at the Stone House, having a great time. I'd also like to take this opportunity to thank my broker, Dil Gillani. I've been here for a little over a year, and he really, truly is the best broker here on Staten Island. And I look forward to many more years working with him.
Hi, happy holidays. My name is Eric Lee. I'm a new agent at Gillani Homes from Robert DeFalco Realty. Actually, today's my first day in here, and Dil invited me to this event. I come here because I talked to Dil, and he's very friendly to me. What impressed me was he's very innovative. He's very creative in marketing ideas, how to get, you know, customer. And I'm happy to be here tonight. You know, there's a lot of good food, drinks, and I'm going to meet a lot of new agents and learn a lot from them, from their experience. And I can't wait to start my new career here at Gillani Homes. Thank you.
When I leave this business, I will never work for another broker except for Dil Gillani. That's it, I'm done. He's the best, he's the coolest. There is no other man who's more passionate about real estate than Dil Gillani. So for me, this is my last stop. Thank you very much.
I'd like to wish everybody, including everyone from Dil Gillani's Homes, a Merry Christmas, cheers, and a Happy New Year.
Hello, happy holidays, 2015, but we're really looking forward to 2016 because 2015 was great, but 2016 is gonna be dynamite. Looking forward to it, we're going in good. Got a lot of things in store for next year. As always, Dil is awesome, and he's going to do bigger and better. Now that the presidency is over, guys, you watch. You watch. All right, to 2016.
Happy holidays. Da-da-da. All right, enough of the singing. Merry Christmas. It's been a wonderful year. It was absolutely wonderful under the leadership of Dil Gillani. There he is. There he goes. We've had an enchanting year with him as president, and we just want to say thank you and Merry Christmas and a wonderful, wonderful new year. I'm rolling in dough this year. I'm very, very happy. God bless.
Hi. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas. My name is Roald Meyer. I've been with Gillani Homes now for about 5 years. I hope I make it the rest of the way with Gillani. This is a beautiful, beautiful restaurant to hold an event like this. The Dutch beams remind me of my youth, where I live. The fireplace, oh boy, what a great choice. And so far the food is molto bene. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Dil is a very good friend of mine, and he's always keeping me out of trouble. And that's what good friends do. Thank you, Dil, for inviting me. It's a great Christmas party. We're having a great time, and Merry Christmas.
Good evening. I'm Andrew Clapper, a local real estate attorney. I enjoy working with Dil and his agents very much and look forward to a prosperous year together. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Rebecca Ochoa from Gillani Homes. I want to wish everyone a happy holiday and a happy new year.
Thank you for inviting us to the party. Lovely dinner, lovely place.
Hi, my name is Arsenio Flores. I'm so happy to be here. Dil and Jasmine, thank you for inviting me and my lovely wife, Carmen, who was gracious enough to accompany me today, and to see my friends, Miss Vivian. And well, Dil, this has been an amazing year. Thank you for all your support, all your help. You are one fantastic guy, and this is such a nice place. Again, thank you so much for your generosity.
I'm enjoying the evening here by the fireplace, burning up at Dil's party. It's been a great year with Dil as president of Cybor, and really pleased that he invited us here tonight. And just having a great time, and happy holidays to everybody. Thanks.
Hello, everybody. This is Dill. This is our Gillani Homes party this year. This is kind of a first year we actually having a party at an outside place instead of at our office. And it's a lot of fun. We have a sit-down dinner. It's kind of a little different than what we do normally. But it is turning out to be a lot of fun. One thing I wanted to announce this year is that we are opening up our second location in the South Shore. So all the agents who wanted a location in the South Shore, they will have it, and we will have a lot of fun with it. So 2016, here we come. Thank you.